At the end of this video, you are gonna learn an editing technique that will amplify your dramatic and comedic moments. And stick around to the very end for a bonus tip. Hey everyone, it's Elliot from Filmora, here to empower your inner video creator. Are you wondering how to edit your videos so you could get the biggest reaction from your audience, whether you want to surprise them or make them laugh? Let me introduce the Smash Cut. A smash cut is an abrupt cut that often happens in the middle of dialogue or an action. This type of jarring edit can be very effective in a dramatic moment. A classic example is of a character waking up from a nightmare. Check this out.
Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Oh gosh. So we're good? I think that was good, right? That was good? Yeah?
I wasn't rolling, so we gotta do that again.
What? Trevor!
And here is a comedic example of a smash cut.
Hey man, are you coming to the meeting?
No, I can't stand to hear JJ give that email speech again.
And this is why we use reply all, so that everybody knows what's going on. Okay? Okay? All right, let's move on.
So how does a smash cut work? An effective smash cut is all about playing with the audience's expectations. It's about going from a loud place to a quiet place, or saying something and then seeing something different. This type of cut, when done well, will wake your audience up or present irony in a way that will make them smile. Use sound effects. In a dramatic scene, sound effects can be used like a drum roll, building up tension, leading up to the smash cut. While in a comedic scene, sound effects can be used after the smash cut, like a subtle. There you have it. Are you gonna give smash cuts a try in your next video? Let us know in the comments. If you found this video helpful and you want more editing tips, don't forget to like and subscribe. I'll see you next time. Oh yes, I almost forgot about our bonus tip. This is how you leave your audience wanting more. Listen. I'll tell you the bonus tip if you can win this coin toss. What is it gonna be?
Heads.
Heads it is.